My life before high school, I participated in a lot of extracurricular activities. I was heavily involved in competitive dancing, specifically hip-hop and jazz. I went to a lot of competitions. We received a lot of awards, and I received a lot of scholarships to go to dance camps during the summer. I also participated in all forms of martial arts at Castro's studio. I did taekwondo, jiu-jitsu, kickboxing, karate, and I actually got the chance to teach younger students in their classes. Before high school, I did a lot of volunteering as well. I volunteered for my church, Feeding the Homeless. I also volunteered for Brighter Christmas, as our family friend was the president of the organization, Steve Abercrombie. I also volunteered at the hospital with my grandfather working the front desk. I would say that the most significant life experience before high school was my relationship with my 7th and 8th grade history teacher. I definitely didn't want to talk about this, but it seems to be the most significant part of my life that has affected me in a variety of ways. It did result in a police investigation recently, and it has definitely changed my perspective on myself and my view on the world. And that is my life before high school.